Laquandabag here, just saying I'm about to go on a bike ride with my mother. We're outside my house. Just hitched up the bike on the back of the car. That's right. I got the Volvo. You know we fly like this, bitch. Anyway, so, about to go on a bike ride with my mother. I'm gonna film some of it so you all can see it. It's gonna be so exciting. Anyways, you all have a fantastic day for now. Here's the clips. Hello, Laquandabag here. Just saying hello. Okay. So yesterday I went on the bike ride with my mom, as you saw a couple of seconds ago. Unfortunately, I only had to put the pictures up because the camera died right at the end of the filming of the first one. We couldn't tell because I was like, well, you know, bye, whatever. And then I couldn't turn it back on when I got to the park where we rode our bike. So now I'm just telling you that we went to a bike ride. It was so fun. I went to my mom. As you can tell, I wear a helmet like, you know, people do. Because, you know, honestly, I'd rather wear a helmet and have my brains intact than be all dead on the road or some shit like that. Who wants to be dead on the road with that brain leaking out of the road for the world to see? I don't think I do. I don't. I do not. Well, you all should just know just to wear a helmet and you wouldn't be getting dead on the road or anything. And so, if you want to call me a dork or something for wearing a helmet, well, I'm telling you this right now. Go to hell for it, because you know what? I don't care. I wear my helmet so I don't die. So that's why I'm wearing a helmet, okay? Now, for those of you who are smart enough to wear a helmet, you're obviously smart enough to know you don't want your brains on the sidewalk and to get brain surgery and to come back looking like... Alright? I made that face just for you. I hope that scared you. Because that's what you're going to look like if you don't wear a helmet on your bike. Second of all... just want to say, I've been playing around with the blonde hair. It's kind of odd. I don't like wearing my glasses with it because I don't think the glasses really go with the hair because they're kind of blue and dark blue and blonde don't really mix for me. So I don't know what I'm going to do about that. Other than that, I'll show you some pictures afterwards of when I had curly hair this morning so you can see the curly hair. Ooh, the curly hair, the blonde's bag, curly hair. That'll be so cool. And whatnot. It'll be really awesome. So, yeah. I don't think there's anything else for me to say. Oh, here's my question for today. I want to ask, does anybody go on a bike ride? And do they like going on bike trails, just down the road, mountain biking, whatever? And do you or do you not wear a helmet when you ride your bike? So, pretty much, are you a person who wants your brains on the sidewalk or not? Because I don't know. Anyways, I have 7 subscribers now, and I'm really, really excited. I love all my subscribers, actually. I'm not by the computer, so I forgot the new one's name. I'm so sorry, but I know she's, her name on Daily Booth is Tally, and I'm really excited because she followed me on Daily Booth, and I followed her back, and then I subscribed to her YouTube, too. So anyways, thank you so much, Tally, her's Daily Booth, and if you look on her dailybooth.com/Tally, you can find her Twitter and all that, and her YouTube, I think, is on there, or whatever. But you can find her. She's one of my 7 subscribers as well. So, check her out, because she just subscribed to me, and I figured, you know, say something to her, shout out to her. Anyways, boys, this is Laquandabag here, just saying hey, telling you about my bike rides. Remember, helmet or not, where you like to bike ride, if you do, okay? Laquandabag out.
I miss ya.